button with a red dot on it.
Are you doing any of the recording on the...
Yeah, all of it.
You've been switching it?
On that one, stopping, starting. Every time I hit stop, I hit start.
Cool. Alright.
Alright, we're at China.
Yeah. Bob isn't here.
Nope, they left.
Yep.
I'm just going good, plan ahead.
Yeah, dude. Are we recording
that? Silly Battle Wizard.
Yes.
You guys. No, it's fun. Battle Wizard.
Oh, yeah, right. I want to see here.
What are these?
It doesn't work.
That's treasure.
Hey.
That's
awesome.
Hello.
Hello, everybody. This does not work. I found it.
Yeah.
Found it.
Oh, you jerk.
Oh,
you
yeah,
wait
yeah.
for me to get out of the car before you came inside.
Well, I flagged you in.
Whatever.
Yeah,
you
did
not. Oh, this doesn't work that well.
So
I told you it doesn't work.
This game I've never
I thought you lied to me.
Before.
I like it.
Star Wars?
Yes.
This is D&D.
Yeah.
Same.
That's it.
And.
Oh, yeah. You gotta pick your character.
Ooh.
They're crazy.
Oh, you get to pick
your character. No, hold on. Yeah.
Yeah, this is wrong.
You're Skullzor.
Yeah, I'm
Skullzor. I am Zantabox.
Shuffle these at least four more times.
Okay. All right, so you need this, your health. You start at 20. Everyone starts at 20.
Blood marker.
Yeah, these wizards.
Here's your blood.
Pick a wizard.
Blood marker, which we don't
You'll
need
You'll be
yet.
That wizard and kill the rest of us.
You are Pister.
Like I am Pister the Pister.
Oh, I
wizard.
Like them all, but... All
right.
I want this one. Rigi Mortis.
Rigi Mortis.
Mm-hmm.
The bone lich.
Yes.
Okay, this is me.
He's a zombie.
If you will
right
pass these to her.
There you go. That marks your health. You're at 20.
No, no, no. Not the...
Oh, the
Not
pointer.
The empty one. The skull
the
one.
The skull, okay.
Yeah, we started at 20. We're playing the...
Oh, by the way, it's
Jerry. Yeah.
It's Holly. And Gerald and
Hello.
Eli.
And Eli.
I'm Rainer.
I think I know your name.
Rainer Shy.
I'm China.
Hi, China.
Nice to meet you all.
Welcome to our Twitch stream.
It took me so long to get here. Freaking work.
Whenever you're ready, go ahead and deal.
I made a good time. Considering I didn't leave Charleston until like
12:30. And we still hate
Cut
you
those,
because we're going to be you in this game.
And combine them in some format.
You have to talk to me.
It's great. None of us have played it before.
Good. We're all on the same level.
Except for Gerald and Eli.
Yeah.
You know exactly
cut one and combine.
I gotcha.
Cut one and combine.
I know. I've got to face it the right way, though, or it'll mix all funky.
I was told it's basically like, oh,
that's
I have
cut
this.
Two. You can combine,
fuck
right.
you! I can
I
beat
it.
Get
this
it.
Spell.
Get it.
Just go on. Hopefully that's what it.
All right.
Is.
Hopefully.
I got you. Now, everyone gets 8 cards.
Yes.
Okay.
I got it. I got you. There are 6 of us.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not throwing it across the table.
Okay.
Probably get
3,
idea.
4,
more.
5, 6. 2, 3, 4.
Is that
5?
Dave's drink right there?
Probably.
You bring me
not anymore.
Hey, no, give that to me. Unless it's yours, give it to
me. Not tell
me.
7.
He's only gonna refill.
You want it?
You didn't want
no.
one at lunch today.
Okay.
No, that's
hell no.
Not yours.
Hell no. Okay,
I
you know
like
that's the reserve right there.
Not being in a food coma.
Sleeping.
Mm-hmm.
I did go home.
There's whiskey in there.
Yeah, it's Boilermaker status, still reserved.
It is Boilermaker status.
Yeah, Red Bull.
There's
oh,
a
yeah.
Red Bull, some whiskey.
I don't know why I peed, guys.
You had to drink
Red
it.
Bull
it
down.
Jesus Christ.
Crawl.
To him?
Oh, I see what you mean.
You do not want that.
We'll pass that down.
No, no.
This one, I'm going
to
go.
Try it.
To you
do not drink it.
Who made this?
Dave.
Dave.
No, not you.
Okay, that's his.
This one would you.
Alright.
Now.
Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, Dave. You are not allowed to drink it. Easy. Easy.
No.
Let him try it.
Drugstore.
I don't want to try it, but let him try it.
I'm not going to.
Alright, so let me kind of explain how this works.
Already am just
saying. So you do drinks like warm, still reserve. It's
all day, every day.
Alright. I know.
Now.
And he doesn't
this is what you need
either.
To do. Every round, what happens is you will create a spell.
Look at these.
There are 3 types of cards source, which you can see has the like black background on the side. The quality, which has no black on either side, and then the delivery, which has black on the other side, so when you create the spell, it is a continuous image.
Okay.
How many cards do people have?
8.
Okay. A bunch.
And
explain that again. Sorry.
Ribbon. See the ribbon on there? You want to go
look.
A start piece, a middle piece, and an
color.
End.
Give me color.
They're all red.
Okay, source is yellow, quality is orange, and delivery is red.
Oh. So start with the source, then the quality, then delivery.
Yeah, you can make spells that are less than 3 cards. If you, say, don't have a quality, or you're saving it for a particular other spell.
Three cards are a spell.
You can, but they have to be all different types. Mm-hmm. So the source, quality, and delivery. You can't have, like, 2 deliveries.
Okay.
So if you don't have a quality, you can put source in.
The banner is
source
is
delivery.
The banner is my color.
If you only have source, you can only play like, then you can just play source.
Oh
my God. You'll also notice that every card that you have on the bottom left hand corner is a magic type: primal, dark, arcane, etc.
Mm-hmm.
Elemental.
Elemental, yeah.
That's the last one.
There's one more.
Illusion.
Dark.
What that is when you, because every spell that has numbers on it, like
they're
one through 4, 5 through 9, 10 plus, etc., you have to roll dice to determine what that value is. Mm-hmm. The more cards in your spell that are of the same spell type, the more dice you get to roll. So if you have, say, 3 dark cards on your spell, then you get to roll 3 dice for any of the cards that require a dice roll. This introduces... this particular game introduces a couple of new features.
Educated.
It's not that book.
It is.
Oh, it is.
It helps a lot.
It does help.
Yeah.
But I like to another thing that is important.
There's like 2 things added.
Is that this one has creatures as the delivery instead of just various spell effects, and sometimes you get to keep them.
Yep.
If you keep them, they can fight. They stay on the board, and you can use them for various things, which we need to figure out, because I don't remember that part offhand.
Yeah.
Where's the book for this?
All of them in here. Anyway, who goes first?
That's a great question. Typically, we roll dice for that.
Eli.
Yeah. So I go first?
We have to roll the dice.
Okay.
Roll the dice.
Dana, don't let me go first.
And the one who goes first is based on initiative order, remember?
Yeah.
So we don't know who goes first.
Oh, how do you count up initiative?
What's this game
okay.
like?
Eisensmith.
Epic Spell Wars of the Battle
first.
Wizards he at
just, like,
Mount
if you look at If you look at your delivery cards.
Oh, it says on the back.
At
there
Castle
is
oh,
yeah. a
the
number.
Castle Tentacle.
It is circled.
Delivery card.
Let me show you this as an example. It would be this one here. Okay. The little, like, ball, little fiery ball, the number there is the initiative. So, the way that that works is if you play 1 card, you go first, unless someone else has only a single card.
I got that part, because the initiative counter has.
Yes. If you play 2 cards, you go after the people that only play 1. And before the ones that play 3. When you play 3 cards, it goes by initiative. If there's a tie, we usually roll off for that. This is actually a pretty fast-paced game, and you will die very quickly.
Yeah, well, that's totally new.
So, yeah, it's not... Yeah.
Regardless of who goes first, it doesn't matter. I'm ready.
Go for it. You're
well, right. We're not... You gotta pick your spell out.
Yep. Everyone else is picking their spell. What matters on going first is who calls their ready. And you have to have a middle, beginning, the middle, and end. Mm-hmm.
Source,
yellow, orange,
source, quality,
red.
And delivery.
So
So I need yellow.
If you have less than three parts, you go before I do.
Oh,
but I might go first.
Yes, sir. I am ready.
I think I'm ready.
And
are we streaming still?
Yeah.
I can't see the feed.
pardon me, sir.
The feed. All right. So, did someone roll yet?
Nope. We're not. We don't know who goes first just yet. Where's the feed at? On the website.
And the pretzels.
In our mouth.
It is.
Okay. Cool. Thanks.
I don't. Think that's
no. All right.
Maybe.
Is everyone ready?
Let's go risk.
I'm lost. Yeah.
Okay.
No, that's fine. That's fine. I'll
no,
die.
Like.
No, I like to see it. I'm going to die.
Do you want to sit this one out first and kind of watch
no, I'll
and learn?
Play. I'll play. And if I fucked up, I fucked up.
Are you reading the story instead of the instructions?
No, these are the
oh, okay.
instructions.
Yeah.
So.
I have two cards. Only.
Me too.
I have three, I think.
You got three cards for yours? Two? You only two? Alright. Do you have a delivery card?
No.
Okay, I don't either. Let's, here. Roll that dice. Oh, the one. You rolled a six, so you're gonna go before me.
Oh, yeah.
You can leave that there.
Did you still get
no. yep. three cards?
Do you have three cards?
So you have to have, okay, so.
Beginning, middle, end.
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter.
You don't have to have it, but you can. You can't have two of the same type.
Delivery. Oh, awesome. Okay.
Yeah. So. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go ahead and do it.
Awesome.
All right, you got three. All right. Okay.
Okay.
Rainer, what you got?
Give me a second. All right. So it's my bottom right. Source, quality, and
delivery.
Delivery.
If they have a wild magic, that counts as any point you want to do.
Yeah.
Awesome. So.
Any type.
So I have all of each.
And, in all seriousness,
the third part.
Knowing what someone else has in their hand doesn't matter.
Yeah.
In the least.
Yeah. So the third part, the delivery, there's a number at the very end.
Mm-hmm.
What is that number? Otherwise, if it's a wild magic, that means it's zero.
I am.
No, I'm just. I'm basically going to play this just so I learn.
And
yeah, so you have three cards.
Yeah.
Okay. And the third one is.
Yeah, I have a wild.
All right, so it's zero.
Cool. All right. So
I have 12.
Deal one damage to each. Okay. So
calm down. Shut up.
It's not time yet. It's not time for that yet.
I'm at 12.
Okay.
So the number that's on the delivery card?
Yeah, the very end, on the
I
right side of the delivery card.
16.
Alright.
God, you're smarter than me.
Not me? What's your
initiative? I'm more sober than you.
What does that mean? I don't understand. I have no idea what delivery card is.
Pay attention.
It's the source, right?
It's,
yeah.
It's on the bottom right hand.
The very last
hey,
one,
Rainer,
delivery.
It's on the bottom right corner.
That's up your delivery card. Look on
the
bottom.
It's the wild card.
This is delivery.
Oh, the wild magic card.
Yeah, he's got the wild.
But it's just
the delivery.
There's
has
no,
a,
there's
no
number.
Take the standee if you take it.
Oh, it's the initiative.
See, me and Tommy are in the same boat. We don't understand.
Delivery. Oh,
the
delivery.
Is also
delivery card.
Thing.
That's your initiative.
Oh,
yeah.
I had it backwards.
What is
shit.
It? What is that number?
You read so right to left.
There's no number.
Two.
Who does
two.
That?
Okay.
There's
two.
No number here.
So you're 16, not
16,
okay.
12, 2.
Got it.
Damn.
So
did not pay attention to that.
He goes first.
Yeah,
and then me,
cards.
And then you, and then you.
What,
yeah.
What so, number am I?
Well, we don't
Jeremy,
know.
Play
and
your card out. Read your spell.
Hang on.
I just want
what?
I'm excited to read this.
Set your cards out.
Oh yeah, set your three cards out.
It doesn't matter what we like.
This
what
is,
like mine are right
this
here.
Is, this is
so
okay.
Set them face down.
How?
No,
right
no,
here.
No,
no,
this
no,
is
okay.
Your prepared spell. That is your hand.
How,
okay. Cool.
How?
Jeremy,
just to be clear,
okay.
If we only have
so
one or two of the three
cards.
Yeah, I understand that, but where's my number?
Oh, it's
only,
on the delivery card.
Yeah, only delivery cards have that.
So in
I
this
don't
case,
have a delivery
in
card.
This case,
yep.
Right? In this case, because you're using wild magic, it's going to be zero.
You don't have
so
a delivery card.
Two. Or
I
zero?
I have a delivery card. See how
this game is dumb. I don't know.
Because you lost on the first turn.
Guys, question.
I don't understand.
If, all right. If we only have one or understand. Two of the three cards to play, do we...
You go first.
Do we have to make up a third word to
nope,
say first?
You just say...
No. You can. You don't
okay,
have to.
So I'm totally am. Because right. This is awesome. I have Sir Mix-a-Lot's little inflammating mixtape.
All right. And what does it do?
Everyone passes their source cards to the... left.
Oh my god.
And takes damage equal to the number of cards passed to them.
Oh my god.
Wait, hang on.
All your source cards to the left.
Oh, all of your source cards.
That's how many hit points.
Holy shit. Alright.
Yeah, oh my god.
I only have one, so that's good for you.
Everyone also takes 4 damage.
You only take one. And we all take 4 damage?
I'll take 4 damage on top of that.
Plus...
So, the one that I've laid down, I don't count that source card? Or
no.
Okay,
not,
don't count that one.
Not
my spell.
Not that one,
but
no.
Gosh, you get four of mine.
You have none?
No.
He
gets
none?
Four
of
that one. So.
It's not a source card.
Okay.
So. Oh, and
could
I got
be.
Four back.
Thank
so
you
could
for
be,
all
but
the
it's
source
not.
Cards. Well, you take 4 damage now.
Okay,
and
so
I don't take
one,
any damage.
No,
plus 4 more.
Plus 4 more. Holy shit.
Yeah, because she got...
Oh my god.
I didn't get any.
Oh.
We done fucked up, and I don't
So I take 8 damage?
Yeah.
Oh, you do die pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
And there's no way to earn your life back?
You can really
there
slowly.
There are cards.
Like two or three.
Primal
okay.
cards can heal you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. What do I do with these
all
right. now?
You
discard,
will
leave
discard
them face
them.
Up.
Leave them there for okay. now, and then we'll kind of deal with them. All right. So this is my turn.
Yep. I still understand this game, but I understand I lost
wait.
A lot of
yeah.
life
so you too.
Things.
All right. ADHD's. Pollinating bug bomb. Why not?
ADHD's is pollinating bug bomb.
I take the standee.
And
this is super cool. Okay, reveal cards from the main deck until you find a creature, then add it to my spell.
Hmm.
If I have the standee, I add 2 creatures instead.
Why do you get standee? Because the first guy.
Because the first guy, yep. Okay, there's one. And then, nope. And that's a creature, yes. Cool beans, okay. So I have the pollinating cockatoo twice and the pollinating spider monkey. Moonkey. Spider monkey.
Spider monkey.
Okay.
They put themselves in draw in the
there's
words.
A big difference.
My strongest is
spider monkey.
You didn't take 4
and
damage.
Spider monkey.
Oh, fuck.
From the that crazy card. Alright, my strongest foe would be the one who has the most health. In this case... is probably going to be you.
Yep.
I get 2 dice because I have 2 primal spells.
Get out of here.
And...
die
and
it. 6 and 4.
10. You take 4 more damage.
God.
Just go down one, yep.
Yeah.
And then the foe on my right, which is also you. I'm
yeah.
Sorry. I'm sorry I'm picking on you.
Get some.
I only get 1 die for this, so...
we have more damage.
So we only use the 3 that we had
done,
here, right? 3.
1.
Yes.
Oh,
point is
still on
ground.
Stainless
all right.
Spell it.
I'm getting
all right.
There.
So next is you.
Me.
Oh, wait. Read your spell in its entirety first.
Okay.
The name. You cast...
Mythgurgle Leechateeps. Burn the King Carnivorous Clowns.
That's fucking terrifying. Okay?
Yes.
And then
the, first
the way
one.
That they activate, of course,
yeah.
is...
so I read
delivery
the first
Delivery source. And
yeah.
then
yes.
I'm sorry, source quality.
Quality delivery. Can I read what it says?
Yeah.
The foe to your left must give you 2 blood or take 3 damage, their choice.
He has no blood. We don't start with any blood, I don't think.
Nope.
So he has to take 3 damage.
Hey.
Then it says, a foe of your choice must reveal their hand and then takes damage equal to twice the number of creatures in their hand.
Oh, pick
pay
me.
3 blood, choose each foe instead.
Pick me.
That's pretty heinous.
I don't know exactly what that means.
You don't have any blood, so you can't use
right.
any of it yet.
So I just pick somebody to reveal their hand?
Yeah.
I choose
Tommy.
You.
Me?
Yeah.
And I take what now?
It says, and then takes damage equal to twice the number of creatures in their hand.
I have entirely quality cards. I have no creatures. Oh, but I do have to reveal it, right?
Yes.
So okay. I have Engraven, Infernal Lucky, Burnzerking... Cashed in greedy.
All quality.
Fucking I got screwed.
And then the all last right. one, the carnivorous clowns. Target foe with the most creatures in play. Roll
that
power.
Would be me. Because right. I have 2.
So roll power. I'll roll 1 to 4.
How many match the...
How many...
You have two. So roll 2d6.
Here.
Yep.
Alright.
Roll those.
Roll two.
And what do you get?
Four,
3 and 4 is...
7. So it says 5. Between 5 and 9, kill one of the target's creatures and then do 3 damage.
Who's the target?
Cool.
And kill the highest.
Yeah. Anyway.
Got it.
I'm getting this.
I go next with 12.
Uh-huh.
I didn't get to keep any of... Actually...
I never had to
kill one of your creatures. I'm going to kill that one. I'd rather keep this one, because I can keep it, because I rolled a 10.
Anyway.
And what? I gained a blood. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Oh.
Why do I have
I'm a, next.
Like a spell. I don't understand. Where is
right there.
Oh, my goodness.
You need to get us.
Really
anyway.
I
cast.
I don't get it.
Tongo Volcano's Even Steven Jelly Square.
Nice.
It's a gelatinous cube.
Yeah. It's,
they're all different types, though, so that actually works out well for us.
Anyway, your strongest foe.
Alright, so you need 2 cards.
Who's the strongest foe?
Give me your discards.
I have...
You need 3.
11.
Please. I have...
So
my bad.
It's fine.
You have 19.
Sorry, camera.
Sorry.
Is it good? I played
I think
spell.
You're
trying
spell.
I'm spelling
it again. Oh, no. It's not your turn yet.
He's
but
the strongest
I played
spell.
A spell.
Yeah, that's your spell that you played.
He has 3
strongest
spells.
I am 11. Who is the strongest spell?
Me.
I'm at 13.
19. I'm at 12.
19. I'm at, like, God.
So, the strongest spell, I give you 1 blood.
But, oh.
I'm
this part's important.
Last, since
when you die, and eventually we will begin to die,
mm-hmm.
every round that you are dead, you get a dead wizard card that gives you bonuses toward the next game. And the winner is the person who has 2 last wizard standing tokens.
Awesome. I'm
so
totally
you basically have
win.
To win.
I'm going.
So
over,
you might die this round, but
wizard.
It won't.
You
can catch
him.
Not the end. If you have any. How many
I'm
blood do you start with?
Wizards,
0.
So
I don't have any blood.
Nope.
I can't give him 1.
Nope.
And then a standee. What's that?
That's this.
Okay.
Do you get the standee?
I don't have the standee, so it doesn't matter.
No, what does it say?
No.
Then deal 1 die of damage to a different foe.
No, what does the card actually, like, what does the card do?
Give
your strongest foe 1 blood. If you
I'm
have
dying.
Any.
Zero.
Oh, okay.
And then deal
yeah,
1 die of damage
glorious.
To them.
Okay, so you take 1 damage, you're down to 18.
Okay.
Good.
And then
I don't have any blood.
That's fine. He still takes the 1 damage.
No.
You don't give him the blood.
This game already.
Okay.
I like
the
it.
Next thing?
I didn't realize what I was playing.
We are rolling 2 dice. Deal damage equal to that lowest result to a foe of your choice.
Ooh.
It's Jeremy again, because he's a strong spell.
Do it.
6
5
plus 5
oh my God.
Plus 11.
Really?
11 damage.
No, 5.
By pulling that
oh,
arrow.
It's 5.
It's,
sorry.
It's the build lowest
a,
one.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Which he rolled a 6
Rubber
and a 5.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous,
and
dude.
Play your turn.
Yeah.
Oh, see, damn.
And then the,
I still understand.
The delivery
is the jelly square.
Okay.
The foe on your left.
That's me.
Yes.
So
roll power.
So you get 1 die?
4. 1 4 is 2 damage.
2 damages. Got it.
Bam. That's my spell.
So whose turn is it?
Probably you.
My turn.
Yeah. So
what
you
is
need...
It? You have the wild magic,
you need
right?
3 cards? Yeah.
Okay.
3?
Yeah. You. I thought you'd deal with all that again.
I'm dying.
So what did I say first?
Your beginning, middle, and end. Read from left to right.
Going forward after
no,
this round.
No, delivery quality
or
source.
For now, which
delivery
gonna...
quality, order. Then source, in
okay.
that order.
So
wait,
it...
no, delivery
no,
is last.
Source quality
oh, yeah.
delivery.
Source quality.
Alright.
Gosh.
Make
ADHD, DZs. So I just say them all. Harvesting,
yeah.
Dragon. Alright, so this one, I do this one first, right? So mm-hmm. take a standee.
Take the standee. Okay.
Oh,
take
okay.
3 damage.
Wild?
Great.
Yeah, I can, like,
you take it from
the
little
no,
foe,
you get to
deal 3 damage
draw
to that
you get it.
I got it.
All right. Take the standee
so
and deal
it's nice
1 damage
sometimes.
To each foe
ah.
for every dead wizard.
There's no, there are no dead wizards
oh, so
there
are
no dead wizard, gain 2 blood.
Okay, so...
Put the circle
take
on 2.
Take a little circle thing on the 2. Cool. Sweet. Yeah. Alright.
Alright. And
final power. Thing.
The foe who acted this turn is me.
The foe.
If you want to pick any foe, that's Jeremy.
Foe who
myself.
Already acted this round. So oh, it's anyone except for Rainer.
Alright.
Yeah, everyone except for Rainer.
You can choose.
So
yay!
Roll.
Yeah,
you can pick
me.
Anybody.
Who's almost dead?
Me.
You don't
11.
Count.
Pick him.
He's at 9.
I got 12.
11.
Killed China.
8.
There, I have 8.
You have 8?
I can attack you.
We don't want to fuck with China.
Alright, so if I roll a 10 or above, 3 damage, and 3 damage to each foe with the last wizard standing token. Which
nobody.
Nobody.
Alright, so you just do 3 damage. If it does that.
5.
5. 3 damage.
Super. Oh. I'm at the bottom rung.
Oh no.
Alright, what you got, Rainer?
Uh-oh.
Read your spell out.
Alright. Deal 1 damage.
No, no, no. Read your spell.
The spell name.
Read the spell first.
That.
Sorry,
the cool name.
The Flaming Princess.
Read the whole spell.
Berserker.
Hey, Nonchalant.
Wild Magic.
Wild Magic.
Berserker.
Where did that come from?
Because of Wild Magic.
Yeah.
This place. It's the ending.
With, okay. This is good. This is a good learning thing.
Mm-hmm.
With a Wild Magic card, when because that is going to take the place. It's going
to
take the place of one of your cards. Mm-hmm. When you play the Wild Magic card, you draw and discard until you get the right type of card.
Okay.
In this case, it was just having to be the first one.
Right. Source quality delivery.
Yep.
Okay.
You got it.
Okay. Okay. Good. So I play the Flaming Princes.
Lay it out.
Nonchalant.
Lay it out.
Berserker. Alright. So,
okay.
Deal 1 damage to each foe.
Wow. Okay.
Ouch.
Roll 1 die and gain that much blood. If you roll 4 or less,
get Tommy.
Your weakest foe heals that much.
HP. Do what now?
Heals that much?
What? If what? I roll a 4 or less, the weakest.
Oh, the HP, weakest. That'll be me.
Well, what are you at?
I'm at 4.
Damn, I thought I was a pussy.
It's a 5.
Yes.
Okay. So you gain how much? Gain that much
I
blood.
I gain that much blood.
You gain 5 blood. So put your
one.
No, that's
put
damage.
Your blood drop on the 5.
There you go.
I don't understand this game. Dude, shut up.
Alright, and then the...
Target one foe. One foe who does not have the standee?
So anybody but Tommy.
Ha!
Fuck you.
You should put it in your space so that people know that you
right
have
there.
It.
Right there.
In your
no
space.
Problem.
So you get to pick somebody
could
to target and roll the dice.
Well, so obviously it'd be Tommy, right?
Except anyone
Tommy.
Except for Tommy.
Because he has
standee.
The standee. He does. Huh? Okay.
0.
So you need to roll 2 dice because you have
2 matching infernals.
Oh,
whatever.
Only 2.
Pick 2.
No.
All right. Yep.
Okay.
4. Okay.
1 damage.
And that's the first round.
Woo!
I
have no idea what just
round.
Happened.
So,
all right.
Now we go through again.
I have no idea.
Oh, I'm already
Who
ready.
Who needs cards still? We got to get you to 8.
I'm already ready.
Oh. So we get 8 cards?
No, you have to be at 8 in your hand.
I need 3.
So you need 3. You need 3?
I need 3.
I thought I gave you... Oh.
You give me the 2, but I don't
you
understand.
That's right.
This
I like it.
So I played, I get 3 as well.
Yeah.
Yep.
You need 3?
Nope.
I've tried too much, and I don't understand.
I think you have.
3. I think you have.
You need 3.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, the Wild Magic card is discarded. You need 3?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. My bad.
This is all discarded.
See, you like it.
I do.
Except for my creature. Keep my creature.
Welcome
now get your spell ready.
Oh, that's the place. Spell?
Yeah, you got it. We're doing it again. It's another next round.
Yeah,
you
gotta
get another spell.
Round.
Yes.
Can you...
It's a love potion number 9.
Oh. Ooh.
And next time be like, oh, I love you. I will kill you. What is a standy? What
Tommy has.
That thing. Yeah. Yeah, dude, I didn't know. I didn't know until I got it.
That
okay.
is
okay. Okay.
the
Question.
Castle Tentacle.
Question for you guys.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it doesn't matter to me either way. I don't really care. But would you allow to discard your hand and draw all but one?
No.
Okay.
No mulligans. Fuck that shit.
That's fine.
That's only at the beginning of the game. That's,
cool.
That's how it goes. I will let you discard and draw...
Zero.
Five.
I'm gonna haggle. I want two of your cards. Give me your deck, and then I'll give you one back.
My deck's over there. That's what I'm drawing from, so enjoy.
Where are these?
Treasure cards and dead wizard cards.
Mm-hmm.
Dead wizard cards are for you when you die at first, and then every round that you are still dead, and there's more than one wizard standing.
I see.
And it gives you bonuses toward the next
game. So it's
going to
keep the dusty now.
Yeah.
Ah,
all right.
This game is so
got it. One card. That's all I can do.
You have all metal pieces?
I only have quality cards. Which is some funky bull shrimp, is what that is.
That is some funky.
Someone stacked the deck against you.
Oh, look at you.
I didn't believe in the heart of the cards.
I'm ready. Yeah, good one.
You already know.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
I'm very likely going first, because reasons.
Reasons.
Which way does it go?
Three, four, five, six. Wait, hang on. One.
It depends
two,
on who, how many cards you play.
Four, five, six.
Three
you
takes
one long card.
So you go you for initiative. Two and then one.
It's another quality.
Really?
Yeah, really.
God damn it!
Wow.
I just can't. I just can't.
Okay.
I gotta get
you know what, though? It's fine. I'm okay with it. Because that card's pretty terrible. How much health do you have?
12.
12.
11.
11. You have 14.
Ooh.
All right, you have 9.
Underneath the radar.
You have 10. Cool. Okay. Just wanting to get
a
feel. I'm gonna die.
Here, last place.
I'm gonna die after this because I have 3 health and I doubt I'm going to survive.
So no one else has one card.
Nope.
All right, Joe, do you go first?
One.
Blood is magical stuff.
You have 5
you
blood.
You have 5. You have a lot of blood.
A shit ton of it. It. What blood it's does is it food. Allows you to beef up your spells.
Mm-hmm.
Like, pay 2 blood, do 3 more damage.
Okay.
You know, shit like that. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go, because I can.
Go for it.
I do have my creature
okay.
still.
Okay.
Engraven Spider Monkey, because he's a creature and he stays out. So long as you roll the area that says keep. He's gonna go away after this round, though, because... reasons. By the way, we're gonna keep your cards on the field until the round's over,
yes.
And then we'll... the discards and stuff because some
source
other people's cards are relevant to
delivery.
That. Alright, right. So check this out. And I'm probably. Who has the most health? That would be you.
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to change that here in just a moment.
Awesome.
Discard any number of cards from your hand that are the same type.
Whoa.
7. Right here.
Wait, what?
He has 7
I got it.
Qualities.
I got it. Like for me.
Oh, okay.
I can discard any number of cards from my hand that are the same type. Source,
okay.
quality, or delivery. Deal damage equal to the number of cards you discarded to a foe of your choice. I'm going to go ahead and get rid of all of these, because why the hell not?
Why not?
And you're going to take 7 points of damage.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Boop.
Now I am no longer
Whoa.
Up there anymore.
Booyah! Oh, and Spider Monkey. I need to roll 1 die here. This is the foe on my right. This is going to be you, Eli. And you're going to take a whole lot of 1 damages.
Oh.
And now proceed with the killing of me, please.
All right.
Whoever's next. Who is next?
Three cards.
Who yeah, has who has the... what's the initiative?
I've got 3.
I'm lost.
19.
You're first.
How many cards can I have?
Yeah, I have three. Five.
I got nine.
You mean like in the spell or in your hand?
In my hand.
Eight.
You have eight in your hand. You need three for your spell. But if you don't have three,
I have a lot of cards. So.
Oh gosh.
It's not my turn.
You have three of different kinds
of the
source quality delivery.
I can totally play a spell, but.
So you have three?
Yeah, I'll be getting the middle and end.
Okay, yeah. It's gotta go.
Pull those out.
No.
Let me
no,
help you pick. No. You have to pick three cards. Pick okay, them.
So nobody else can play this?
All of us right can. Now? We're waiting for you.
We've all done
we're
that.
Waiting for you to pick your spell so we know where you go in the turn order.
Yeah. And now we're trying to pick who goes next.
I can play a spell.
Yeah, okay. So can all of us.
Number? Roll for initiative.
How many cards is
one.
It?
It's the number on your delivery.
Three.
Point.
Three, okay. And what's the number on your initiative? Which is a little fiery ball on the delivery card.
Three.
It's also three. Okay.
Right?
Nope.
The that's your source card.
Alright, no. What? How am I not? How's not? How is that not?
Look how three? This is a delivery at the end of the word. There's oh,
okay,
a number.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's
three.
It's three. It's totally three.
That engraving card really worked out well for me. That was pretty good.
I can play a 19. Three.
Oh, it's your turn.
Three?
Three.
Yes, a 19 will pretty much
open
always
the door.
Go first. Mm.
What's the highest number there is?
22?
Maybe?
20. I think it's 20. But there is a quality card
nothing
that lets you go first, nothing regardless of what the game is. So.
It's zero.
I don't think it's in this deck, though. I think it's in the other box.
You got this one. Right here.
Okay. All right,
three. So it's source quality.
The least it could be is three or zero.
Baconist, the Butchers, the Attack-a-Lanch, and Pimped
Imps. Attack-a-Lanch, Pimped Imps.
So, okay, heal one HP for a creature in play.
For each creature in play?
Yeah.
Okay, that would be two.
Two, so heal two.
There are only two so far.
Now, this next one is great.
Oh my god.
I'm dead. I'm fucked.
Wait, that's when that rolls around and does one more damage?
Yeah, and also if I use two blood, it doubles, so I'm gonna do that as well.
Oh, I'm fucking straight up dead.
So
what's happening?
Deal one damage for each trade. Two to the right, so it's four to you.
Ooh.
So you're dead. Six to you.
I'm not dead, I'm at one.
You're at one? Because of blood?
No, because I was at three.
It was four damage.
Huh? You said two damage to me.
Yeah, but it's double.
Oh,
because I used two blood.
Okay, then yes, I'm dead.
Well, we're still alive.
You're dead!
That was a card.
Six to you.
Oh, no, Mike.
That's eight to you.
Oh, God.
Yeah. What, dude? I'm
so
alive.
Eight. So, wait, is it double each time for each foe to your right and so on until you damage each foe once?
So that's everybody except you.
And
no. Well, sort of. So it's like. Four for me, six, eight, 10, 12.
Jeez.
Dead.
I killed how many people did I kill that
I'm time? At one.
You
dead wizard card.
All right. By the way, my dead wizard card is the winner of the last wizard's
Rain, okay. Are you dead?
Of the last
no.
wizard standing token last game starts the following
you
game.
You gave me a
sign of
the same.
Do I get
same,
anything for killing people off?
Or
no.
Fucking right. Him up.
That's why I'm doing it.
We're fucking.
By the way, there's
have
a,
one.
There's a middle
yes.
finger.
How many
out.
You have, Rainer? You
one,
have
I think.
Have
one. Mine says resolve now, so I go ahead and do it.
What? Yeah, sure. What is it?
Okay. Gain one blood, or for every last wizard staying token play, gain one blood. If you don't have any last wizards, I get treasures. Give me treasure.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
For
is it just
for,
like an instant
for
card?
The next round? How many?
One.
One treasure. Okay. It's the Codpiece of Cthulhu.
Mm.
At the start of each of your turns, steal one blood from any foe. That's fucking dope.
So, this next one does to the weakest foe. They're both at one.
They are.
Then you get to choose.
The weakest foe.
Well,
oh.
Yeah.
What'd you say? You said you're going to fuck me next round? All right, so I choose you. Now, if I roll a 1 to 4, all foes are healed one.
Oh,
that means
you're 5 to 9. Damage.
I'm still alive!
Five.
What? He.
I'm still alive.
You
might be
you only
still
get
alive.
One die.
Still alive.
So what you got?
Still alive.
Well, there's a 10 plus. Wow.
Still alive.
Yeah,
I know.
But yes,
but
still alive.
You only have one illusion spell. These are both primal.
Oh, I see what you mean.
All right. Where did my cards go? I'm just
right there.
You tossed them right there.
So wait, one of.
Yeah.
Okay, so I have to roll a 5 to damage them.
Yes. Or five six. Or six. Or what is it?
All, or you heal one. Or everyone.
All foes heal one.
Oh, yeah. Come on. One through four.
If you roll five.
Oh, yes.
Wait. So you all heal.
Heal one.
We're dead. Yeah. We're straight up dead.
We're dead. Yeah.
Go up one. And
I'm at two.
Fuck you, Tommy.
Yay.
I was about to use it too.
Oh, yeah. Of the three cards.
I got a five.
Go ahead and give me your cards.
You had a zero. You had
like,
a,
I have five.
Well. I have three. So, next, Gerald, did you already go? Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Sure.
I got a good one.
All right.
China has the best.
Cast it.
All right. Store clocks the Unmaker's lowballin' Bob. And they're all illusion cards.
Oh, that's nice. Dope.
So what's the first one?
Okay. Deal two
Kill
damage
him.
To your strongest foe.
That would be him.
Two
Very
damage right
so.
Away.
Two
At
damage.
Nine. All right.
All right. Then a foe of your choice who does not have a treasure draws a treasure, then deal two damage to each foe with a treasure.
Okay.
Tommy. He's the only one with a treasure, and he's...
I'm the only one with
He's dead.
Right, you can
dead.
Kill him out.
No,
kill him
no,
out with
no,
two damage.
No,
it'd be so funny.
You.
It'd be so funny. Because I'll lose all his cards. It won't matter.
I'm sorry. I gotta do it right now. I gotta increase my chances.
Get that treasure.
Okay. You get a treasure card, though.
And then you die.
No, you're dead, though.
You lose the
and lose that treasure.
But he gets a dead wizard card.
You get to keep your treasure because...
You get a dead wizard card.
You do get a dead wizard card.
Hey. Okay, and then the last
the
one?
The winner, oh my god, that's going to be nasty for whoever wins, because that's going to stack with mine.
Wait, so I'm dead, so
Yeah,
I'm
you
dead?
Get only this card.
Yeah, so
Put
hand,
the
me,
rest down.
Hand me your hand, it goes in the pile.
Okay.
Alright, now it's my turn.
Huh?
I'll do the last
part,
right?
You're, yeah.
Yeah, okay, the
yeah,
delivery.
Yeah, so check this out. Just real quick.
Mm-hmm.
We both have the Lingering Curse Dead Wizard. So the winner of the last Wizard Standing token for this game starts is gonna start the next game with four cards instead of eight. Anyway, continue.
How can I still win?
No, you're dead.
You're dead.
You can lost. Win again. Like this is just the first game.
First
minute.
Round.
Okay.
Well, I'm
first fight.
Go
so this target the foe with the most blood.
No.
So does anybody have blood?
No one has blood. Okay.
I have blood.
So what's
It says the roll power, 1 through 4, you steal 1 blood from
well,
the target.
Well, then you just pick. So, since everyone yeah. has equal blood, you choose who you target.
Okay.
Oh, kill Eli! So kill Eli! I have so much health, he can't kill me.
How much damage can you do?
If I can roll 10 or more, it'd be 4 damage, and I steal blood. Well, they don't have any blood. But...
You could take him out, because he's at 4.
You could take them
you
out.
Take
They're dead
him out. We're
you
all
take...
dead.
They're all dead.
You,
no, it's
you...
a choice between these.
I have
yeah.
7 health. What? You see what's happening here.
I haven't gone yet.
All right, I'm gonna go with Tommy's, and then we can all level the plane.
No,
that yeah. means next round we get more dead wizard cards.
Yeah, that's good. All
right, so I get 3 dice, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We get the roll.
10 or more, and it's 4 damage, and I got pretty good chances. Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Got to you all ones.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. God damn it.
Yes.
So
now
you
what
get
happens?
1 damage.
Alright, I'll take it.
Oh, bullshit. I would too.
That worked out.
Alright.
So good.
So, I cast the Sly Roller Sadistic Mecha Satana.
Oh, man, not that.
Mecha Satana.
Mecha Satana.
Mecha Satan, essentially, is
Yeah, it's
it
Mecha Satan. So, the Sly Rollers. I roll 1 die. 1 to 2 means I take the standee. 3 to 4, I draw a treasure. 5+, I do both.
Oh, shit.
4.
Ooh, or draw a treasure.
Nice.
Very cool. Not that it's gonna...
matter?
Wait. Gravel snack 6-headed tapeworm.
Wonderful.
If you are tied for initiative with other players, you may pay 1 blood. If you do, you break the tie and resolve your spell first.
Got it.
Not that that's relevant.
Sadistic means deal 3 damage to your strongest foe. If they block with a creature, then gain 1 blood.
Mm-hmm. You're
the strongest foe.
He has no creatures.
I have this.
You?
Wait, what is your creature? Did,
yeah,
what,
I have three cards.
What was your spell?
I'm gonna try it.
What's your
spell?
Yes,
this. The Pimped Imps.
Pimped Imps, that is a creature. Did
so
you get to keep your creature?
You can.
Yeah, it,
yeah, if it says right there.
No, like, did you roll the right?
One.
This guy?
He'll all.
You rolled a one, so you don't need to keep him anyway. Brothers. But you he's still on the field, so you could sacrifice him if you wanted to
kill him. Yeah, then I don't take any damage. Or he has to beat my initiative, right?
He doesn't have any blood.
Wait, hang on.
He doesn't have any blood.
If they block with a creature. Okay, so with creatures, this is kind of a cool thing. With creatures, mm-hmm. if you are going to take damage, you can use your creature to soak the damage instead. In which case, they just die, regardless of how much damage that they take. So,
I don't
you
have
can choose to take to be killed to kill your creature, which is irrelevant at this point because you've already used it.
Right.
And if you do, he gains one blood.
Then I'll let him do that.
Okay. Well, goes in the pile.
Should these go in there as well? These are from the last round.
Oh, yes, they should.
And this will go in there as well. Anyways.
Yeah, true. So you gain one blood, Eli.
Yep.
He chooses not to take damage. And then what's the Mecha Satana? What are you doing with that?
Mecha Satana. Roll power. So the weakest foe.
Oh, that'd be me.
Yeah.
All right, roll it. Two dice.
Dun, 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 dun.
One, two.
Yep.
Three and one is four.
Did you roll high enough to keep that one?
I don't know. Maybe not.
What's that
you don't
mean?
Just keep it.
Okay. One to four is four, is one damage to you.
Oh, back to one.
Wow.
Oh no, I'm still in there though.
That's yeah. the end of the round. Wow. That was a cards.
Huh?
That's oh. the end of the round.
Got all damn survivors. You want? Hey, hang on. Here's your dead wizard card.
I'll get another one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
sweet. Okay.
What happens
I don't
to
know
winners?
If that resolves immediately.
What, do we even win, or do we just go again?
We go again.
Who needs cards, and how
you
many do you need?
I need three.
Okay.
Three.
Oh. There you go.
Three.
Five. Eight.
You're good.
Ooh, okay.
How was that? Did you draw your own cards?
I got the card. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Am I just crazy, Vance?
Yep.
That's fair. Rainer's dead wizard card.
These are awesome.
Yeah, yeah.
He was not the first wizard killed. So, he gains two blood. Which, by the way, you do keep your blood throughout the games. And then for me. Dope. Very cool.
Ooh, I don't like that one.
Really. Make your spells and choose wisely.
Mm-hmm.
And honestly, sometimes, depending upon what you're trying to do, sometimes it's better to go with just two cards if yeah. you want to go first.
That's how you do that. You go with two.
Just choose two cards instead of three.
That's it.
You don't have to play all three types.
Oh.
If you only, if, for example, if you have the means of winning with only two cards, then do it. You know what I mean? Because then it's more likely that you'll go first.
Hey, I have the Sandy from that last round, by the way.
Oh. Okay.
So what's the point? What's the importance of treasure? Should I have who all has treasure? Do we all have to keep on? Is that a good thing to get?
It can be. Treasure is not kept after a match is over.
So Rainer has one.
Oh,
do you
this
have
is
one?
All trash.
I don't
right
have
here.
Any treasure. You know, that's Rainer's.
Yep.
Yeah.
This is trash. All with his hand.
Okay.
Put that over.
And then Eli has a treasure.
I mean, hand that over here so I can put it in the files. I got it. Okay.
I think I'm ready.
I'm ready. I have three cards.
I have three cards as well.
What you got?
I have three as well.
Initiatives?
I've got 13. right now.
I have 16.
Damn.
So I go first?
Unless he's got a higher number.
Nope. I'm 11.
Alright.
You do go first.
Awesome. Alright.
You, depending on how it goes, you might win.
I know.
Alright, what you got?
I take the Sandy.
Well, hold on. Like, you gotta read your spell first.
Oh.
Don't just
it. Oh, I'm sorry. Dr. Greylove loves clone.
Source?
Clonings. Was that Clonely Sing? Tentakiller? So, okay. Tentakiller. So I take that Sandy.
Mm-hmm.
I deal 2 damage to each foe for each last wizard standing token in play.
Which is 0.
0. So I just take the Sandy.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. This next one, I can do either deal 2 damage to each foe with HP of evens, or 3 damage for each foe with odds, or if I had Sandy, I could do both.
Oh, shit. So, what's it do now?
So well, I'm dead.
2 damage what is that? For her.
You're dead? Okay.
And does... No, it does... What are you at?
5. So 4.
Takes 3.
I'm at 4.
You're at 4.
Oh, you're at 4.
You're at 4
evens.
Right now.
Evens.
What do both. Even? First even, then odds. So evens would be 2, and odds would be 3.
Okay.
So
I'm at
you
2.
Would take 2.
And
you
I'm
are
out.
Dead, because you only have 1. Here's your dead wizard card, which is at the start of the next game. Reveal cards. Do you find a creature? Start the game with that creature face up and in play. That's pretty
Do you
good.
Have a creature?
Hmm.
So one foe with no creature in play,
Pet
which is you.
On.
I deal 1-4.
She's no, she's dead.
Dead. 1-4 damage.
If you'll pass me your
oh.
hand.
He also mm-hmm. has no creatures, but.
Well, he's dead too.
We're all dead.
Oh.
It's just two of
you.
It's
you and two now.
But now you're dead. Because you have 1 health.
2.
You have 2? Oh, man. Oh, this is going to be good. So I get to roll 2 dice because I have illusion creature and illusion.
Yep.
1-4 is 1 damage. 5-9 is 2 damage.
Do it. We roll shitty.
I'll let y'all see.
Uh-oh.
Is he chilling out there?
Yeah. He's butthurt because he lost the first round.
10.
Oh, I'm dead as fuck.
Dead. Woo!
All right, so you get a last wizard standing token.
And I don't get to cast my spell.
I know, yep. That was the sad part.
Now everyone is back to 20 health, unless some Woo! Other wise thing does that.
So can we change out our
Do I get
card?
Another
yes,
wizard?
We will be swapping out all cards. I'll do it out again.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to take from the top of this stack here. Is he coming to play some more or what?
I will find out. He better.
Give me your cards, Tommy. You don't mind terribly.
So what does
he's,
this do?
He's too drunk to give a
Hand
shit.
Hand me the wizard card.
He's like, I can't understand it.
Oh.
I tried so hard.
It's hilarious.
He's like, dude, it's yeah. fucking it's 3 cards. I promise, it's not.
Do I get 1 for being dead last
time? We gotcha.
Oh, it already happened.
Yeah, I believe.
Does this do anything?
Do you have 2 over there?
No, I have 1.
Well, one you
one
just started.
Into a treasure, yeah.
I get 2 blood.
All right, so I need 6. It'll be as simple as I know. 6. Yep, that's right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, wait, hang on. Back. That's 6, 7, 8. Tommy, because you won last time, you get to start with only 4 cards in your hand.
Oh, fuck.
Because of the lingering curse cards that we drew. That's your hand. Starting hand. Now you'll draw back to 8 after the first round.
I see.
But, here's your cards. Here, if you'll pet that over there. That is for, this is for Rainer. This is for you. And this is for me. Now, you have the one where we get a creature.
Me?
Hand me that glass over there, please.
This one?
Yes.
Alright.
Thank you.
At the start of the new
game. You get the creature, right?
Yes.
Okay.
For the main deck.
I do as well, and I think she does, but check that for me.
There was a card. Is at the start of the next game, reveal cards from the main deck. So you find a creature.
I died first, so we'll do me first.
Just start the game with that creature in play. Discard the rest.
Got it. Alright, I have the Spatter Monkey. You get, because you died second, we'll go ahead and do it that way. Yeah, that's great.
He's coming.
Slowly but surely.
I know. He told me to come on like 3 times. Like, deal me my cards. Okay.
No creatures?
You get Mecha Satana.
Yes.
And then you get the same thing.
I get a creature?
Yep, yep.
Pet from beyond.
The Bazerker.
Ooh.
Sheep Barbarian.
Ah!
So I can use this if I want to?
It's your creature.
Well, it...
Or it just stays out?
It starts in play.
Okay.
Which is super cool.
Uh-huh.
You can either have it a part of your spell.
Mm-hmm.
Like, to kind of join in, or you can save him for damage soaking. Which is awesome.
Okay.
Now, and we have kind of a feeling for how this works.
Uh-huh.
Holy crap, baskets. That's dope. All right.
Ooh, I like that one.
Well, then. That's tricky. And now, wouldn't you know it?
I want that one.
Zero delivery.
Still.
Do I have any? Where's my blood token at? What the fuck?
What?
Did you lose it?
My blood counter. I don't know where it went.
So you start at 20.
Fall that way. Okay, you're set. You have 7 blood.
I
and
got
you have
it.
20 health.
Okay.
I had one of those.
I can't figure out this game.
So if you have blood, that carries over.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, your blood will carry over.
Yeah, it goes for you.
I'm getting this.
And then
quality source. It's source quality damage. Delivery.
Mm-hmm.
Quality source.
A good way to actually do it is by looking at the card itself, because your source card has the border around this side, your quality card has no border, and the delivery has the border on the other side, so you create a continuous spell picture.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is the first game on all night I don't... I'm too drunk to understand.
I'm ready, and I have 3 cards.
I do not understand.
Same. I got 3.
I have 3 as well.
Quality delivery.
Anybody not have 3?
I have 2.
Very nice. Very nice.
What are we talking about?
You have to pick your spell.
There's a ribbon on there. That's a middle to.
So, wait, do I get to go quicker?
That's a middle to an end.
You'll probably go first.
A middle
unless
part,
somebody else
end
does
part.
Too.
That's an end part.
Okay.
On that red ribbon.
My
there's
monster quality uses my
that's
delivery,
an end.
Right?
That middle part.
Your monster is your delivery.
It's middle part.
Okay. Or can't. Yes, it can be. It doesn't have to be. It can be.
Gotcha.
Okay. I'm probably going to save my Spatter Monkey for some damage soaking.
I think that's what I'm going to do.
Yeah, I...
Because you keep him as long as he's not, like, doing anything.
Okay. Now, when does this keep at the bottom? Do I get him back if I use him?
You get him back if you roll the right kind of dice.
But it's just keep, straight up. There's not a...
If you roll 10 or more, yeah.
Let me see it.
Yeah.
Sister. Look at you, expert.
Yeah, that's when you roll 10 plus.
Oh,
yeah.
Why do I have this?
You
get
to keep it then.
Okay. That's why, I mean...
That's your dead wizard card. Dead wizard cards resolve it being around. The winner of the last wizard standing token last game started this game with 2 fewer cards.
He only had 4 cards starting out.
Okay.
Because of yours and his stack.
Because, it does.
Wow.
Stack.
That's
okay.
Woo!
That see sucks. Now,
yeah.
Just knowing.
Hypothetically.
Just knowing how these banners work.
Yeah.
Actually, you have a middle,
have
a beginning, a middle, and end.
Hypothetically.
It does.
If you draw enough of the Lingering Curse cards, the Last Wizard Standing, would start the next game with no cards.
Yep, and you can't
get
a spell.
In their first hand, and they're just like, well, fuck.
Well, I guess I'm dead.
Just gotta soak some damages.
Well, obviously, that's what I want to do.
Alright.
I already have three cards. Mary, you have three cards.
Rainer has three.
I have
more
like
Rainer.
I'm sorry.
I have eight cards.
Does everyone have three cards?
The first two. Game that has literally like blew my mind.
Cats are
so to make it two, you have
there's
to have
a cat.
A,
she's
which
the princess.
One do you have to have?
The calico.
Do
just tap
any two.
On your
any
side two. Or tap on the chair.
As long as they're not the same.
Make a little snapping noise. Sure. Yeah, it's loud in here.
Cool. That's what I'm looking for.
I know. Because
I just give up. Everybody hates me because I don't understand. I don't. That's
like, so you have three cards. Let me help
I
you.
I have four.
No, you will
have five.
Great.
Five.
Where's the three?
No.
Okay.
Don't look at them.
All right. So what's the third card? Does it have a number on it? What is the number?
It doesn't matter.
It does matter. What is the number on the
that's
third card?
That's your initiative.
The, like, the end card?
The end card, there is a number.
One.
It's a one.
Big number.
I don't
okay.
believe that, but all right.
Mine is 13.
Six.
16.
One.
Yeah, it's insane. you're going to kill everybody
suck.
Over here in a second. Mine is 19, so I go first.
Well, no, Tom's got two.
I have two cards.
So you go first.
Yeah, you go first.
Do it.
Alright, so for each foe who has really acted during this
read
round,
the spell. Cast the spell
oh,
first.
Sorry.
Cast the whole spell from beginning to end.
Muchada Magic Missiles.
Source.
And Rock and Roller.
It's not. There's
not
no
and.
And.
It's a continuous spell name.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I see.
Miku the Disease Magic Missiles. Muchada
Magic Missiles Rock and Roller.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so for each foe who has already acted this round gives you one blood, or each foe who has not acted takes two damage.
Oh, shit.
We all take two damage.
Everyone takes two damages.
Alright.
Now, strongest foe, which is nobody, which is only me, but I get to choose now, I guess.
Well, strongest foe is just the person who has to, yeah.
the most. It's anybody.
Pick
yeah. one.
I only have one of it, so it's 1-4, one damage. Right?
Yep.
You gotta roll. I mean, you can get 5 or 6.
I see. So you
Rosie
one die, cat. I see.
That's Rosie Cat, she's the princess.
Six.
Six.
Nice.
So you're doing two damage to someone of your choice.
Oh, there we go.
Who
is going to kill?
You had the highest initiative.
Yeah.
I'm going next. Rainer's going last.
I love
cat. Attack Eli.
Alright.
It's two more damages.
Yeah, fuck you, Eli.
Woo!
I don't understand how you
and I discard it.
All right, yeah,
discard both of these,
we'll
right?
leave it out for now.
Okay.
He has a creature.
Yes.
That keeps. What do you?
He doesn't keep it, but it's part of the spell. So
okay.
It's out until the end of.
Anyway.
The round.
Grizz glow balls, cashed
good.
In pimped imps.
Good. Of course. Why wouldn't it be?
So,
actually, let me verify.
Deal.
Where's the book?
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm going to verify the rule real quick on creatures.
So, deal 3 damage to the foe on your left.
3?
Or if I pay dude 2 blood, deal 3 damage to each foe instead, which I'm doing.
Okay.
So, we all take 3?
3.
Everybody takes 3 damage.
Good damage.
Oh, man. I haven't done shit. I'm going to die before I get a chance.
If you don't.
No, but if you get to go, you're going to kill everybody.
Yeah, you say that. I have no idea what's going on.
What year is it?
This game, I still can't figure it out.
I am going to
it's
go ahead.
This is so much easier.
I'm going to discard my creature.
Yeah.
Dude, I started playing Hearthstone. That shit
to avoid
fun.
Taking that 3 damage.
That is so much fun.
What else you got?
Cool, man.
Oh, so cast in.
No.
Gain a treasure, and
okay.
each foe without a treasure gains one.
Alright. The golden handcuff.
What spell do I have?
So we all get a spell?
Give me that. I get the first one.
Oh, no.
Use it.
It's When this is cool. When you are the last wizard to act in a realm, draw a treasure.
Nice.
More treasure.
All right, so
and then clockwise, everyone else gets one.
Oh shit! Hang on.
So if you don't have one, who doesn't have a treasure? You have one.
I don't have a treasure.
What's that?
I don't have.
That's discard pile, bruh.
Oh, there's treasure. That sounds.
Idol of the Magic Pussy.
Nice.
It's a cat, by the way. Just to be clear, you already have treasure, so you're good. You need a treasure.
I don't have a treasure. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't have a treasure.
He doesn't have one.
What you got?
Oh my god, why are you reading my treasure, bitch?
I gotta read it aloud.
Cheater's dice. Cheater's dice.
This gives me the standing.
Of your dice with power rolls. Which power rolls is 3, right?
What?
By the pitcher, I get to reroll any ones of your rolls.
No. Holy shit, are you kidding me?
Yeah, that's kind of broken.
Reroll any ones you roll with power rolls.
Hey, If you roll a 1,
you can re-roll it.
Because
cheater's dice.
That's good.
This allows me to... Okay, I take the standee whenever I score blood for having the standee at the end of a round.
Oh,
I forgot about that. Gain 1 additional blood. When you have the standee, you gain 1 blood at the end of a round.
Hmm. Whoopsie!
You probably have a couple blood for that.
I probably do.
As do I. But it's irrelevant. We'll track it from here on out.
Yeah.
My bad.
All right.
Here, I'll just go ahead and just give you
my... Oh, it's my turn?
5.
Are people posting?
People it's super late, so probably not.
Yeah, so the pimps attacks the weakest foe.
I'm at 18.
We have 27 people 15. Watching this?
Yeah.
No, that's total views.
Yeah, yeah.
15.
It's like that's the eyeball, the red symbol is
22.
Definitely 2 people.
Picking you, China.
It's our first
one. Alright.
I'm not doing D&D.
We
our
D&D's gonna
get more views.
Yeah.
I better roll well.
Uh-oh.
Better roll well.
You get...
Better not.
Just 1.
I roll a 1, so all foes heal 1 HP.
Dope!
Thank you, Eli.
You're welcome.
Generous God.
So I save this treasure?
Yes,
we keep it.
Awesome.
What does it do?
I got the monster baby. Says when you gain this treasure, deal 1 damage to each wizard, including you, then gain 2 blood for each wizard who has 5 or fewer HP.
So I play. So I play my
your treasure is equipped all the time. What do you got?
The first loser.
If your death ends this game, you gain 3
like
blood.
Well, everyone will take damage. If you have 4 blood, then you
the
can
first loser. That's you.
But that's just
some blood.
That's just like a one-time thing.
Is it my turn?
No, it's my turn now. Everyone takes a damage for that treasure card.
Even me, right?
Yep. Instead
of including me.
And then your treasure card gives you what now?
I get to steal someone's blood.
Okay, that's right. And then yours?
I'm the first loser, so...
Yeah.
No, what is the treasure card?
It's the first loser trophy. If your death ends the game, you gain 3 blood. Or if you pay 1 blood, you heal 1 HP.
So, literally...
Oh, nice.
Once per round.
I'm the tank. Yeah. Let's go. Give me all the damage.
Alright.
Because that won't matter.
Yeah.
You gonna cast your spell?
Does anyone other than Eli have bloods?
I have
Rainer, Tommy, and Gerald.
I have
none. He doesn't have any.
He's got the most.
Tommy should have, like,
I got
1.
I got 7.
Well, you.
Well, I'm taking 1. You have 6 now.
I've had it for 3.
I don't even know what blood does.
What it does?
And then
Spanglish. Speak it of this
last game. Is that your
read
spell?
Your spell out.
I will.
Is that your spell?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Pain Demons Autoerotic Tentacular.
I source quality.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
That sounds crazy.
Delivery.
What does it do?
It's Japanese animation. And
Japanese.
Roll 2 dice.
Prawn.
Yeah.
Okay.
Use 1 die to deal damage to the foe on your left. Use the second to deal damage to me.
Uh-oh.
And 6 for you, 1 for me.
Woo! That worked out really well.
Yeah,
you done well.
And then deal 1 damage to each foe.
That's a lot of damage.
That was.
I don't know.
And
then everyone takes
the
damage.
Okay.
Well, you guys.
And then...
Target foe with no creatures to play. And I need...
That's anybody right now?
I have a creature.
I have a creature.
What is
I got nothing.
Yeah, it's us 3.
16.
Okay, right. And then I go, I guess, after that?
So you pick one of us 3.
I need dice.
I forgot. I haven't even gone yet.
Yeah, okay.
What is it? How many do you get to roll?
It's the...
That one?
Yes.
You just get one.
You get one.
Oh, really?
One.
How can I get a 10 plus with one die?
You have to match that symbol with the others.
Oh, yeah.
You got it. Hey, Rosie.
You get to roll one, and you get a six, and you get the second one.
He stole the seat. He doesn't steal seats.
And you get to keep
it. He does.
He's a cat.
Okay. Well, true.
He's a cat.
So...
Roll one die.
He is stealing that seat.
Creature.
Yes.
I don't have a creature.
Okay. Target you.
Along with Rainer.
And you get one damage.
No, he targeted you. Right?
Yeah, wait. But you also don't have a creature.
Very good. So it's my turn then.
Yeah.
How is it your turn?
You don't know. You're still
you didn't take a damage. You're good. My initiative is 13. Do I go next?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay.
I am
Queen of the Dead's Wild Magic Fatcula, which we're going to see what the wild magic is here. Please be a dark spell. Nope. Burn Zerking. That's fine. All right. Queen of the Deads. Deal 2 damage to each foe who already acted this round.
Everybody? I have not acted.
I haven't done a goddamn
which
thing.
Is yep. Review. Okay.
We didn't do anything.
Reaction. If you die before this card resolves, draw 2 extra dead wizard cards. Holy
you don't get
shit.
To do that.
That's rad. Anyway, we'll deal with that later. Burn Zerking. A foe of my choice must reveal their hand and then take damage equal to twice the number of creatures in their
it's
hand.
China.
I only have the one blood, so I can't
just
really
only
do
have
the, pay,
all these cards,
the pay blood
so
thing.
I have no idea.
So I'm going to choose... Certainly not you.
Oh,
you
come on.
Cards.
No, I have so many creatures. That's all I have now.
Let's go. I choose you.
Pikachu.
Does this one count?
Nope.
No.
So it's just
not
within
in
my
hand.
I'm not that one. Do I have...
change?
Do you get my creatures?
No, you prep it and you equip it for that round.
Mm-hmm. So what's happening?
You're taking damage equal to the to twice the number of creatures in your hand, and
so
you
have
to reveal
two.
Your hand.
I have
so
two
four.
Creatures, so I take 4 damage.
4 damages. It doesn't really matter what cards you have. Fatcula, I can pay 1 blood to keep him. I don't really care. The art on this card is beautiful, by the way. This fat Dracula dude. it's super funny, and he like rips the guy's head off.
Nice.
Bathed in the blood. Now I get 2 dice for this. I need one to... I can't really reach that. Give me. Right. I just need 2.
Take them all.
My strongest foe. Who has the most health? You have 14. You have not 14.
9.
You also have not 14.
Don't worry about it. My
14
health.
For
he
you
has
as well.
14.
I'm going to target you.
Oh no!
Because you won
I
last time.
Bring
if you
it
win
all.
Again, you yeah. win. Just overall
win. You win, oh, win. Two
win,
of those
win.
Coins
yeah.
and you win.
Here we go.
2.
Well, that's some funky bullshit right there.
Woo!
You take 1 damage.
Not the strongest anymore.
Yep.
If only he could roll that while it matters. Like,
damn
craps
it.
Or something.
Asshole bet.
Who's next? You?
I think it's me.
No, I already went.
You. Okay.
I think it's me. Okay.
I'm last. Yes. All okay.
right. Goldilocks. Infernalucky Shub Niggurath.
Is that third card's a 1?
Your initiative is 1, yeah.
What
okay.
was that third card's initiative?
Okay.
So Goldilocks. Choose a foe. If that foe gives you a creature from their hand, add it to your spell. If that foe does not give you a creature, deal 1 die of damage to them.
Ooh.
I'm gonna go...
Everyone has a creature out, so...
Eli.
Yeah?
I ain't got no
a creature from my hand?
Out.
Yes. If that foe gives you a creature from their hand, add it to your spell. If that foe does not, then you take 1 damage.
I take 1 damage.
Mm-hmm. One die of damage.
Oh,
one
die.
Die of damage.
Oh,
that's right,
much
yeah.
Worse.
Yeah.
I don't.
You want to go ahead and roll it and see what it is?
Hold on. No, because that's not fair. I have to pick one of these creatures
yeah.
Or
that.
You can do it. So, yeah.
Okay. That's fair.
So you can give me the creature
choice
to add it to my spell.
Keep rolling. 4 and a 1. That's a 5 and a 1. Someday.
You should just roll ones all the time. There's another one.
It's two twos. Deuces.
Twos are good.
Deuces.
I'll give you that one. You don't get to do damage to me.
Okay. So I just keep
it. And it's
this?
Added to the spell.
Yeah, it's added
so
to the
I just
spell.
Add it to it all.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, the next one, Infernalucky. Each foe must roll one die. The high rollers gains one blood and takes damage equal to their roll.
The highest roller?
And then it says, Standee, each other foe takes damage equal to their roll.
Okay, you don't have the standing, so
right.
That's fine.
Okay. So each foe rolls one die.
You roll a six.
God, no!
That's so funny.
No. So I get what now?
So it says the high...
Okay, we got
How is that?
So go ahead.
Ones and yes. Well, it says the high rollers. It can be both.
Oh, high rollers.
Yeah,
okay.
It's got the S in parentheses.
Fuck you.
You gain one blood.
You gain one blood,
and
then
take
you take
six damage
equal to the roll.
That's just super...
Well, that's
seven.
Awesome.
Thank you.
That was a good one.
That was a good one.
Okay.
That was really good.
All right, next is the fucking
shit.
Job.
Wrecking my shit.
Shub Niggeroth, target.
Shub Niggeroth.
That is a.
Foe who already acted this round.
Sorry.
That is a reference to Lovecraft.
Oh, there it is.
So I get to target a foe who has already acted this round. So everybody but Rainer. I can pick anybody but Rainer.
Okay.
So
you both have 11.
Effect. One
HPs.
Damage or two damage.
He has 13, and he has 9. So.
11, 13, or 9. Who are you going to pick on?
Go with 13. Who had the 13?
9.
Tommy.
Way better.
Okay.
It's not
Here's
that bad.
Here's the thing. If Tommy wins, he wins.
Wins.
Fully wins.
Kill the
Because
that
will be his second last Wood of Shining token.
Yeah.
So if you can target someone specifically, target him.
No.
Yes.
No.
Unless you
That's
want
a bad
the
idea.
Game to end soon. I don't know how much longer we have.
On this. Anyway.
No, it's 3.
20. And so I get 2 die because I got 2
so
dark
cards. You don't want to.
1. Somebody slide me another one, please. If it's 1-4, no effect. 5-9, 1 damage. 10 or more, 2 plus or 2 damage.
4.
And I can play another creature from your hand. Ooh, if I get 10 or more.
Oh. Kill him.
4.
Fuck. 5. So you get 1 damage.
Yes.
And then the last one that I got from Eli, foe with the most blood. So
it's Rainer.
Oh. I get to roll 2 again.
How much blood do you got over there?
7.
Damn.
Ooh, if I can roll a 10 or more, I get to heal 2 and
one
give
of those
him
4
damage.
He's got 3 more cents in it. Just...
Give me a 10 or more. Damn it, 4. So you get no damage, so.
Thank God.
Alright, my turn's over.
So, I actually get to play.
Yeah,
yes!
Your first beginning, middle, end. Call out the spell.
Alright, yes.
It's beginning.
Source.
Read the whole spell.
Tagongo Volcanoes.
Read the whole
give
spell.
Give your strongest...
Don't resolve it. Don't resolve it. Read the whole spell.
The whole thing, all three
give,
of
them. Read all... Don't read that white part. Read the red ribbon. Beginning, middle, end.
Yeah.
There you go.
And lay it down on the
Grub, ding-a-ling, ding.
Lay it down and read it all.
And hand of God.
Okay,
so,
read the whole thing. That
tong
is...
along the volcanoes, grub a hand of God.
There you go. That was a wizard spell.
There you go.
See that long ribbon right there? You gotta read that ribbon.
I did it right.
Shut up.
That's my spell, Eli.
So read it.
Give your strongest foe one blood. If I have any. Well, who's my strongest foe?
How many do you have?
I'm giving you blood.
12.
I have 11.
You get one blood.
Woo!
And then deal... One blood die of damage to him, so give me a die.
Uh-oh. Wait, I don't want it now.
I don't want it anymore.
Three.
Okay.
All right.
Next.
Standee. I don't have the standee.
Nope,
that's
you don't
standee.
Have the standee. Right. Okay.
The foe on your left. Oh, that's that bastard.
That motherfucker.
Must give you an arcane card from their hand or give you one of their treasures.
Ooh.
Or, what happens?
It's just they must.
So they don't have one, you would take their treasure. That's cool.
You have to give me one or.
Wow, that's really funny. I could give you the exact same card, but I'm not going to.
No, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
If they did with one of those again, you would, I would have to give you that one too if I did
Thank
that.
Thank you. That's the good part.
What's going on with this phone and watch? It's not connecting.
Foe with the most treasure. Who has the most treasure?
Eli. I have two.
Who has more than two treasures?
Nobody.
Nobody.
Hey, pick on me as a more.
Roll power.
You have 1, 2. Roll 2d6.
Nah, dude, you're dying.
Roll it.
Oh,
1 plus 5 is 6.
So it's 6.
5 to 9.
3 damage, and the target must destroy one of their treasures.
Who is that hitting? Oh,
me.
How many cards can I have in my hand?
I'm supposed to have 8.
I'm still alive.
He's not dead yet.
Cool.
My bad, Eli. I still don't understand this game.
It's cool. We all cast our spell already.
Yep.
So, next round.
Do I get, like, to draw a card or anything?
No. Yeah, we're supposed to have 8 cards in our hand.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
I have 3.
We will get to that. We're going to go around the table here. Got all the discards?
I need 3.
Alright, hang on. Oh, yeah. Old Tommy boy needs 6.
Holy shit.
Cause you need 6.
I need 3 as well. Go ahead and start with... So now these got all mixed up.
I need 4.
I don't know how that happened. Not me. Are these all facing the wrong fucking way? Or just that
and
one?
I get 8? I need 6. Like,
I'm gonna go around the way. Yeah, 1, 2, 3.
That's
four,
ridiculous.
5, 6. 3. 3. 3.
I get 8.
3.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, you just have any discarded.
I need
Thank
4.
You.
4. Okay.
I need 5.
3, 4, 5. Okay. That's fine.
Oh my god, I still can't cast this spell.
This game's stupid.
It is not, sir, but okay.
No, I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
It and happens in this game a lot.
And I am not.
So it's like...
Oh, go time.
Hard.
Really? I don't want to have to factory reset my watch.
Gerald, do you currently have the standee?
I do, yes. Right. That's right, I gained a blood, sorry. Thank you for reminding me.
Yeah.
Alright, I have a 1, a 2, a 3.
Wait, what are we doing?
Making your spell.
And then, how you have 3, where is that at? Alright, obviously, so that's 1. Let me see.
Take.
Yeah, I have 3.
Pay
as well.
1. And deal.
No, just.
That,
who goes first.
That has nothing to do with who goes first. See how that is reading left to right? That's the beginning of a ribbon. That is not the end. You want the end piece.
Yeah. The card that says delivery on the bottom right hand side.
This card right here.
It'll be the red.
This is the end of it. Right there is a little fireball with a number on it.
So the higher I get to go first.
Right there, yeah, that's your
initiative. Okay. Yes. Okay. The higher the better.
You may want to play 2 cards. If there's 2 cards, it'll kill fucking everybody.
Okay.
Alright, fine.
I've got
fine,
one.
Fine, watch. You've broken me. I'm going to factory reset. I don't know why it's like...
Flipping out?
It got disconnected from my phone, and now it's all janky.
It's my phone's fault, I bet.
So there's probably 6 other phones on Bluetooth right here.
Yeah, it's my phone on Bluetooth fucking it up.
Mm. Is that a big deal? Is he gonna re-download all that shit?
It's already been updated and downloads that really quickly.
It's gonna have me charge it up probably because I have to be at least 80%.
Get a bigger hole.
That's right.
I'm ready.
Ready.
I got my spell ready.
Yeah.
I got three as well.
I got three.
Everybody got three?
I have three.
Good. Ready? Yeah. Get three of them? Three cards
hell
now?
Hell yeah.
All right.
I'm going to kick everybody's ass and make us play again because I'm whooping your ass.
All right. I got 20.
Damn it!
I have 16.
I got 19.
At 17.
I believe mine is 13.
I've got a 20 as well.
Oh shoot.
Mine, nope, mine's 18. 18 from E.
That's delivery.
I think
that's,
we roll for
that's
it.
Delivery, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright. We roll for it.
What, who has the highest right? number?
Mm-hmm.
You fuckers.
One is not the highest. So
yeah. That's why I like you guys.
So I go first?
Yeah.
I would imagine.
Okay.
I hope I survive long enough to be able to cast my spell.
This is a good one. The Flaming Prince's Harvesting Fart Knight. So the Flaming Prince deals one damage to each foe. So everybody does one damage automatically. Harvesting. Take the standee. So I get the standee. Deal one damage to each foe for every dead wizard.
No one's
no
dead yet.
Wizards.
Oh, damn, sorry. If there are no dead wizards, then I gain two blood. Hey. Well, there's one good thing. And then the fart knight. Target a foe of your choice. So.
And you're gonna fart on.
And I get one dice.
Fart on Tommy.
Little Tommy.
Perfect. Him. Got.
It doesn't
look
matter, he has the last wizard standing
he
token.
He won't know what to do.
Yeah, he does have the last wizard standing token.
I mean, I don't care. Cause I
oh,
think
then you pointed at me. He doesn't care, but pointed at me.
I think this will be our last game anyways. It's super late.
Okay, Tommy, since they're telling me to pick you.
Alright.
1 to 4 is 1 damage. 5 to 9. So 4. 1 damage.
Take it.
And it says keep. Does that mean I keep this?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Goes into your monster pile.
Hey.
Monster pile.
And you can use your monsters to soak damage, by the way.
Gotcha.
Got Raw Hydras and Flammerating Fart Knight.
You got the Fart Knight.
You got the Fart Knight, too.
Deal 3 damage to your strongest foe. Who's that?
Strongest foe?
Who got the most?
Probably China.
7?
No, I am at 10.
7,
I'm at 5.
10.
10.
So that's me?
Yeah.
I think 10.
So I take how much?
3.
3. Okay.
You're tied now.
And then player with standee takes 4 damage.
So,
okay, so can I use my...
I'm glad I... Yes, your, you can.
Does it matter which one?
Nope.
Alright, so I'm gonna use one of them. So I don't take the damage.
Alright.
Okay.
And then
roll sacrifice one. Your beasties.
I did.
Never would have done that, really.
Wait, who do I pick?
You gotta pick
first. Oh, your choice? I meant Tommy. That's what I said.
I meant to say Tommy.
I don't know what that meant. Yeah.
A lot of us have 7 health. I don't know if...
Oh, I have 7 as
I
well?
I have 5.
No,
I
down to
6.
1 less so. Now.
Oh, yeah, I actually have 7. Sorry.
Yeah,
I keep
it. Everybody has 7.
I have 5.
Around here, yeah, that's wild. Alright.
8.
And then I'm at 18. Am I next?
I think so.
I'm at 16.
No, I got 19.
Oh.
Okay. Sweet, do it.
Read the spell.
So,
lay it out as you read it.
Read your
spell. Read the red ribbon.
Like, lay
the
it out as you
read
it.
Sly rollers, sparkling, pimped imps.
Okay.
Because that's how I roll.
You got their...
So roll
type.
One die.
Okay. One right die. There. Yep.
And I'll tell you what happens.
Oh, God.
6. That's, I get to take the standee and draw a treasure.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Well, take your standee from me.
Your treasure is Dr. Stinky's couch. Shrinky's. I'm sorry. Shrinky's couch. Good lord. When you play a wild magic card, reveal cards until you find 2 cards of the type you're looking for and add them both to your spell.
Okay.
That's dope.
pretty cool.
Well, that's great for the first loser trophy I have going on. Deal one die of damage to a random foe. So,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Well, he's not a foe.
Yeah. So roll that. Five. Pick a 1 or 6. Is you. You're a 1 or a 6.
I'm a 6.
Okay, so I'm 1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's you. 5. Okay, and then you roll another die to see how much damage you're dealing.
Oh no! Come on now.
Oh, it does say standy, then deal 2 damage to different foe. So,
oh, cool, okay.
So we'll deal with that.
1.
You
deal
1 damage, all right. And 2 damage, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
Ooh.
That okay, so roll again. 1.
Me.
That is alright, so two more damage.
And target the weakest foe.
I'm 5.
Oh, I think that's me again.
7. What do you got?
Yeah, 4.
Oh, poor thing.
Roll them dice.
Roll it. Bring it.
6.
I'm going to use my other creature then. So I don't
well, how much
5.
Damage?
Oh, wait.
Oh, no, 6.
I thought it was 6 points.
3 damage and keep.
Okay, so
gonna,
you want to go ahead and do it?
Yeah, I'm going to use it, so I'm not down to a 1.
What does keep mean?
You get this
you
as
get,
a creature.
You get to keep your creature
mm-hmm.
to help you soak some damage.
Yeah. Like I just said.
Alright. My turn.
Oh, shit, I have no idea what's going on.
My turn.
This is so fun.
Goldilocks harvesting.
I'm just going to be like.
Baron Squirrelington. These are all primal.
Oh no.
Goldilocks. Choose a foe. If that foe gives you a creature from their hand, add to your spell. If that foe does not, deal 1 die of damage to them. I am going to choose who has the most health.
Me.
That would be you. Let's choose you.
I have.
Would you like to give me
I
a creature
seven.
To add to my spell?
Yeah.
That's point. Yes, 9.
Sounds
sure
amazing.
Shub.
Sounds amazing.
Shub Nigroth. Cool.
Nice.
Very good. Very good. Okay. I take the standee.
Wingo, you want?
Standee goes to me, and I deal 1 damage to each foe for every dead wizard, of which there are none. So, no worries there. If there are no dead wizards, I gain 2 blood.
I'll just walk home.
No, you will not.
I will.
I will not let you.
And your next part,
you
want to read out loud?
Yes, I will. Okay. Baron Squirrelington, this one targets the foe with the most blood.
Rainer.
Which is Rainer, okay.
Yes.
I'm going to also
kill the fuck
go
out
ahead,
of me because you won't.
And use one of Shub Nigarath's abilities.